Thank you. The modern structure of macrophage is like this.